Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Peter Francis Kelly.
Happy birthday to you.
Nice cigarette.
Right, give us 4 minutes and we'll do the next one.
Oh, as Godwin goes, oh yeah. That's it. And 94 seconds later, the whole life was turned upside down. They had to get rid of the bike and get up. And just as things were getting back to normal, another 94 seconds later. That's a long time, isn't it? Fucking 94 seconds. Shit, that's half a minute. How are
you? Maybe he's gay.
So the little fuckers, they come and they bond our fucking shippy.
Yes, what a smile that is.
Ah, little Vinny.
Granddad, meet Vinny.
Oh my God, look at his face. Oh.
He's so brave.
He's quite heavy.
Oh my God.
Say hello to Granddad.
Hey. What the hell, you've been through the walls already, haven't you, mate?
He's going to keep the name going, Dad.
Yeah. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh,
look at his little lips and that.
He's beat you up already.
Now he's been fighting with doctors on the world.
Next party. Hello and welcome
ready?
To Central West.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right here.
Oh! Oh, Brian! He's such an idiot.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear father. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Make sure your teeth don't fly out.
Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Yep.
Birthday bumps.
Did you make a wish, Dad?
Yeah. Mom, the answer is clear.
Thank you. birthday, darling. And happy birthday, like a dog.
Come in then.
I love you
too, like a log.
So when I get up to you, when all the things that you do will make me feel
alright.
Can
I turn?
Well, I'm fun on the kids now for one other fight.
Alright. Woo! In dance.
Thank you. Caroline. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Oh no, no.
I think we should be your backing girl.
Yeah.
That'd be out soon.
Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Sweet Caroline, I believe they never could. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Sweet Caroline.
In respect of Pete Kelly, for the wonderful life he led and for all the people who loved him, I wrote it for him especially. Love you, Pete. Ah, Pete. Pete Kelly was the salt of the earth. He lived with his family with sarcastic mirth. He loved a pint and also a fag, and hearing everyone's latest gag. He loved and lost throughout his life, but carried on smiling through all the strife. We loved him too, with his amazing wit, a dad and a granddad, till to the end of it. Thank you, Pete. R.I.P. Best in peace. We all love you.